grew up in Massachusetts in an all-white neighborhood, and it's tough, you know, being the only black kid,